in the Buhay.
At syempre, welcome back to the Philippines kasi nga, nagbakasyon sila sa France, buong yes. family.
Yes.
How's the trip?
Masaya, masaya. It was good. We were there for 8 days. So, bitin, but it was fun. I got to see my mom, my sister. I haven't seen them for quite a few months. So, it was nice to reunite. And, syempre, we were there for the wedding. So, that was really nice. And, I don't know, it was just a few days to just be with family without any interruptions. So, I enjoyed
it. At saka, makikita mo sa mga posts nila na they're very, very happy and they're very contented. And I'm touched with the post of your to your sister.
Ano yung gusto mong sabihin? Sige.
Yung nagpost siya sa about sa sister niya na birthday ng sister niya. Hindi daw sila kuan, lagi sila nag-aaway, but then again, love na love talaga niya ang sister.
Ganun naman ang magkakapatid.
Yeah.
Pero syempre pag nag-matured na yung mga yan, nagiging close na. Diba may certain age lang na aso't pusa.
Ang sobrang cute kayo ni Nate.
Yes, I think my sister really enjoyed spending time with him because I get to see him every day, so I'm able to enjoy spending time with him. But for my sister, I really wanted her to be able to, you know, get to know him more. So it was nice for the three of us to be together, and he was so kulit the whole time, but it was fun. So I really enjoyed it with him.
So is it true that you vacation in the France because the double sana sabihin ko. Jewel sana na double.
Yeah.
Is it true?
Yeah, well, we were there for the wedding. Like, that was why we ended up, because if the wedding wasn't happening, we probably would have ended up going to Australia, because that's usually what my dad would do when it was my sister's birthday or my birthday. But because it was Tita Vicky's wedding, it was just good timing that my dad's birthday and my sister's birthday were within days of each other. So it was nice. My sister got to celebrate overseas. I've never got to do that, so it was nice for her.
Yeah.
Ano yan?
Ang mga...
Hindi mo naintindihan!
Naintindihan ko? Lila, pero during daw sa back vacation nila doon sa France, nagkasakit daw si Nate.
Aww. Yeah, he had...
Oh, nakita namin.
He got, like, fever and he had asthma, so... Sayang, because I think it was like a few days in, he had to rest, so he stayed in the room with Tita Reg while he got better. But he was very much a trooper. Like, he still wanted to be able to go out and hang out with us. He didn't want to miss out on too much. But yeah, he wasn't well for a couple of days. It was sad because we only had like a week together.
Yes.
Hi, mga momshies! Subscribe to
ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel.
Para maging updated kayo sa magandang buhay.
For more videos,
just click the i button.